You might have noticed. I've come back. Brace yourself. Oops. That button. Oh, whatever. Loads of buttons on these phones, headphones. So, now the plan was to get this vehicle sold. Now I don't know if I actually can sell vehicles right now. Is that my house? Yeah, it's my home. So, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to the next spray shop thing. And if I cannot sell it there, I cannot sell it anywhere, I suppose. Oops, not like this. Oh shit. That's alright. I'm cool. I can do this. Thankful this is some suspension from heavens. Able to deal with. I did not press the leave car button. You are to assume that I do not wish to leave the car. Vehicle. Whatever. Not ideal, but I can deal with it. This is not gonna be in selling condition when I arrive. I just wanna take a closer look if the interface allows for anything like selling vehicles instead of just changing them into something else. Oh wow, what happened there? Okay, I think reality is breaking apart again. Hello? Yes, it is. Wow. Oh, hi. I'm gonna wait this one out. Okay. I've done a bed. Oh, hi.
And people say I'm a disgrace to society? You're as lame as shit. Now, why don't you go fuck yourself, alright? Would you fuck off? Hey, fuck you, bitch. You got shitty karma.
Hi.
Here for the magic touch?
Okay. Okay, cheats. Money. Huh. Well, instead of doing any of this, I'm gonna create something I can sell. Oh, that's the bandit, isn't it? Okay. Bullshit. Actually, it's a little trick I learned in GTA 4. It doesn't work. Okay. Oh, somebody's calling the cops again. Gonna be up here. Guess what I am? Guess what I am? Guess what I am? Guess what I am? Fucking Batman. That's what I am. You know what I'm else? Somebody wants to sell a cop car. It's mine now. I didn't even call the cops. This is usually what I do. I call the cops, get in their car, sell their car. That's what I did in other games, like this, some GTA knockoff. Oh wait, I should probably turn that off. How? Oh, they know where I am, because what? Fuck.
We have a visual. Moving to engage.
Sorry. I'm actually just going back there, just going to not care about the cops. Because at this point, I think I've pretty much figured it out. Don't piss people off. Cops will stop looking for you. Can I do this? Oh, cannot. I didn't do it, the car did it. So it's okay for me to do this.
Something don't feel too good.
Going in. Going in.
Brings you in today.
Well, yet again.
Hey, I got other customers, you know.